So, namaste everybody. So now the question is how to activate and how to function our chakras. So if our chakra is a function, so person will have not even any physical problem, mental problem, not any kind of the disease or health issues. So therefore, into the Hatha Yoga to function, the all that chakras, Muladhara, Swadhisthana, Manipur, Anahata, Vishuddhi, Adya chakras, Sahasrara chakras, they have developed, they made for mudras. Mudra means gesture and attitude. And for that, you need to first practice the asana, be the master in the asanas, and then be the master in bandha and pranayam, and then be get the mastery into the dhyan. After that, you can practice, concentrate, and then you practice that mudras, so it will help to function that subtle energy channel or that which known as the energy centers or chakras. So therefore, so now, if you haven't subscribed our channel, so kindly please press that like button, subscribe button, and bell icon. And if you have any questions, so please write under the comment, so we will reply you, and we will help you to work out. So please write through the comment and let us know how did you like our video and what did you learn. So now let's chant Om all together. So now, please let's chant the union mantra which come from the Veda and Upanishads. Om Sahana Vavatu, Sahanao Bhunaktu, Saha Virayam Karavavahai, तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। अ ग्रेट सैल्यूट टू यूनिवर्स। सो नाउ यू गोइंग टू प्रैक्टिस द मुद्रा फॉर मूलाधार चक्रा। सो इफ यू हैवन डन योर वार्म अप योर बॉडी, सो प्लीज डू द वार्म अप एंड देन यू Even you can do the sun salutation. So then you practice the Muladhara chakra, the Manduki asana, the Manduki gesture, which is known as the gesture for Muladhara chakra. So now please sit down into the Vajrasana. Open your knees wider. And then, if you need the cushion, so you can put underneath your pelvic region, then bring your both arms up with the right hand, hold your left shoulder with the left, hold your right, and continue follow that antarang bandha, the internal three lock. So deep inhale through the both nose and perform Jalandhar Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, and Mool Bandh. And during the retention, bring your attention on Muladhara Chakra, the root chakra, and put your attention on four petal chakra. The mantra is Lam, and concentrate, so which will help you to remove that. You feel the stability, and then also the mentally you feel the appreciation, and एंड देयर विल बी नो प्रॉब्लम अबाउट द पल्विक रीजन लाइक पाइल्स ओबेसिटी कंस्टिपेशन लोअर बैक पेन और द प्रोस्टेटिक्स ग्लैंड देन अगेन रिलीज एंड एक्सेल एंड कंटिन्यू इनहेल एंड थ्री लॉक जालंधर बंद उड्डयान बंद मूल बंद सो यू प्रैक्टिसिंग द जेस्चर ऑफ द फ्रॉग पोज सो फ्रॉग इज द सिंबल ऑफ मूलाधार चक्र और कुंडलिनी शक्ति एंड देन होल्ड ड्यूरिंग द रिटेंशन ब्रिंग योर माइंड मेडिटेट ऑन मूलाधार चक्र एंड देन अगेन रिलीज मूल बंद उड्डयान बंद जालंधर बंद एक्सेल एंड कंटिन्यू फॉर थर्ड टाइम इनहेल एंड जालंधर बंद उड्डयान बंद एंड मूल बंद होल्ड हियर एंड देन ब्रिंग योर अटेंशन ऑन द मूलाधार चक्र रेड कलर एनर्जी फोर पेटल्स एंड मंत्र आल्सो यू कैन चांट मेंटली लाम लाम सो आल्सो इज हेल्प टू एक्टिवेट एंड ओपन योर ब्रह्म ग्रंथि दैट ग्लैंड और नॉट ऑफ लॉर्ड ब्रह्मा अगेन एक्सेल एंड कंटिन्यू इनहेल जालंधर बंद उड्डयान बंद एंड मूल बंद सो द ब्रह्म ग्रंथि द नॉट ऑफ द ब्रह्मा सो दैट इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर अवर रिप्रोडक्टिव रीजन रिप्रोडक्शन सो रिप्रोडक्शन नॉट ओनली फिजिकल रिप्रोडक्शन ऑल्सो द मेंटल और द एनर्जेटिक सो देयर फॉर मूलाधार चक्र इफ अ फंक्शन सो पर्सन नेवर हैव एनी मेटेरियल सफरिंग एंड फॉर हीम दिस वर्ल्ड इज बिकम एज अ पैराडाइज अगेन रिलीज योर मूल बंद उड्डयान बंद जालंधर बंद अगेन डीप इनहेल एंड जालंधर बंद उड्डयान बंद एंड मूल बंद होल्ड हियर एंड ब्रिंग योर अटेंशन मेडिटेट ऑन मूलाधार चक्र फोर पेटल चक्र रेड कलर एनर्जी मंत्रा इज लम नाउ रिलीज योर मूल बंद उड्डयान बंद जालंधर बंद नाउ ब्रिंग योर हैंड अपॉन द नीज चीन मुद्रा ज्ञान मुद्रा और लेफ्ट हैंड ऑन द प्यूबिक बोन एंड राइट हैंड ऑन द सेम ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द लेफ्ट हैंड एंड देन दिस वे यू मेडिटेट ऑल्सो इफ यू बिलीव इन द गॉड एंड गॉड इज सो यू कैन बिलीव यू कैन चांट मंत्रा वर्शिप to the Lord Ganesha, so Lord Ganesha or Lord Brahma or Lord Indra. But I would like to concentrate the Lord Ganesha, you can known as the remover of the obstacles. And that you can chant mantra and worship, Om Ekadantaya Vidmahe Bakra Tundaya Dhimahi Tanno Danti Prachodayat ॐ एकदन्ताय विद्महे वक्रतुण्डाय धीमहि तन्नो दन्ती प्रचोदयात् ॐ एकदन्ताय विद्महे वक्रतुण्डाय धीमहि तन्नो दन्ती प्रचोदयात् Or if you believe in the goddess, so the goddess of this chakra is Dakini or the Savitri. So you can chant also, you can worship, pray to the Dakini. You can chant Om Dakini Namaha, Om Dakini Namaha, Om Dakini Namaha. Or you can concentrate mentally or with the word you can chant the mantra, Bij mantra, seed mantra. Om Lam 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 and continue keep concentrating on the Muladhar Chakra. And then this way you will find, if you continue worship and pray, it will help also to remove your mental stress and anxiety, depression, heaviness and lot of physical problem like constipation, obesity, piles or any reproductive issues. And then you will start loving your world, this family and your place wherever you live. And then this way you gain all the benefits to practice that Manduki Mudra, which work for Muladhar Chakra. So you can practice for 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour, 4 hour, 5 hour. But 1 hour, if you practice every day, 21 day, 41 day, it will really help and work. So now bring your hand upon the chest, rub your palms together. Put upon the eyes, open and close your eyes underneath the palms here. So now continue, let's practice for which known as the Mahamudra, the gesture of the great lock, Mahamudra, gesture for Swadhisthan Chakra. So very simple things we will is goes practice with the Janu Sirsasan, the cushion another side please. Okay, so now bend your right leg, drop your in the knees, bring your both arms up. Now bend your body for 45 degree, 25 degree. With the left hand, hold your left foot. Right hand, perform the gesture of pranayam. Inhale through the left nose. And then, three logs, Jalandhar Bandh, Dudhyan Bandh, and Mool Bandh. And then, chin touch your leg. And then with the right hand goes on the top of the hand. During the retention, bring your attention on the Swadhisthan Chakra. Visualize that 6 petals, orange color energy, and keep chanting mantra is VAM. Again with the right hand perform the gesture of pranayam and release your lock and exhale through the right nose. Now bring your both arms up, hand by the side, and now both leg is straight, bend your left leg here, and then drop, bring your both arms up, 45 degree, 25 degree, then with the right hand hold your right foot. Left hand, make the gesture of pranayam, inhale through the right nose, and then perform the three lock, internal three lock, Jalandhar Bandh, Udyan Bandh, Mool Bandh, and then chin touch your knees or leg, and with the left hand goes on the top of the right hand. Hold here and bring your attention on the Swadhisthan Chakra, visualize 6 petal chakra, orange color energy. And mantra you can chant the VAM. And then is really work for the kidney, adrenal, urinary and reproductive organs. And again with your left hand perform the gesture of pranayam, exhale through the left nose, bring your both arms up and then hand by the side. And release, so it was 1 round. This way, let's practice 2 round more. So bend your right leg here and right knees. And then heel to the inner thigh. Bring your both arms up. Lean your body 45, 25 with the left hand. Hold your and with the right hand gesture. Inhale through the left nose. And then three lock, internal three lock. and then with the right hand upon the top of the left hand. Hold here, breathe here, retain your breath, bring your attention, and then retaining the breath here, have no time, as long as possible during the retention, bring your attention on the Swadhisthana chakra, which is the situated 2 fingers above from Muladhara chakra and 4 fingers below from your navel region. Swadhisthana chakra, swa means self, adhisthan means the dwelling place, which known as the self-dwelling place, which is the situated into the spine. Now, with your right hand, perform the gesture, release Mool Bandh Uddiyan Bandh Jalandhar and exhale through the right nose. Bring your both arms up, hand by the side, and now right leg is straight and bend your left leg. And then now go for Janu Sirsasana, bring your both arms up, belly in, lean your body forward. With your right hand, hold your right foot with the left hand gesture. Inhale through the right nose. Perform the 3 logs, Jalandhar Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, Mool Bandh. Chin touch your throat, and then with the left hand on the top of the right hand. And then retain your breath, and then bring your attention on Swadhisthana Chakra, the 6th petal chakra. And then it is the remove. You are responsible of sexual potential, pleasure, reproductive, also is help to function to the creative work, and it regulate the body liquid like blood circulation, urinary, menstruation, sperm. And then this chakra is connected with meridian and kidney and gallbladder. So again, with your left hand, and then exhale with the left nose. Bring your both arms up, hand by the side, and now your left leg is straight. It was the 2 full rounds, now the 3rd round. So if you practicing the Mahamudra, you need to practice 6 rounds. So you are going to practice only 3 rounds. Bring your both arms up, and then now lean your body forward, 45, 25, with the left hand. Hold your foot with the right hand, perform the gesture, inhale through the left nose, and then perform 3 logs, Jalandhar Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, Mool Bandh. And then your right hand on the top of the left, and hold here, and then breathe, retain your breath, and then bring your attention on Swadhisthana Chakra, visualize the 6th petal chakra, orange color energy. Hold here, breathe here, bring your attention on Swadhisthana Chakra, orange color energy, and mantra you can chant VAM. Again, perform with the right hand gesture, exhale with the right nose, bring your both arms up, hand by the side, and straight your right leg. Now bend your left here. Now bring your both arms up, and now lean your body forward, 45 25, and then with your right hand hold your foot with the left hand. Inhale through the right nose and Jalandhar Bandh, 3 lock. And then bring your attention on Swadhisthana Chakra, visualize 6th petal chakra, and then orange color energy, and mantra is VAM. Now retain your breath as long as possible, then head up with the left hand, perform the gesture and exhale with the left nose, bring your both arms up, hand by the side, both leg to the front. Continue to practice counter pose, Purvottanasana. Bring your hand to the back, measure 1, 2. So therefore you must get the mastery into the asanas and bandha and pranayama. So raise your buttocks up, the Purvottanasana, it's work as a counter. Now एक्सेल। नाउ सिट डाउन इनटू द क्रॉस लेग पोजीशन एंड फेस टू द साइड। टेक अ कुशन एंड सीट इनटू द सिद्धासन, सुखासन और पद्मासन, एनी पोजीशन। ब्रिंग योर बोथ हैंड अपॉन द नीड, चिन मुद्रा, ज्ञान मुद्रा और लेफ्ट हैंड ऑन द स्वाधिष्ठान चक्रा एंड राइट हैंड ऑन द एबो, ऑन द एबो लाइक दिस। यस, नाउ होल्ड हियर एंड नाउ इफ यू बिलीव एंड गॉड एंड गॉड इज, so you can continue concentrate. The lord or god of this chakra is the known as the Vishnu and goddess is Rakini or Parvati. So you can Vishnu and so you can worship, like you can chant a mantra for Lord Vishnu. Lord Vishnu, Om Bhagavate Vasudevaya, ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय, ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय, ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय, ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय, और टू द राकनी और पार्वती, सो यू कैन चांट ओम राकिनी नमः, ओम राकिनी नमः, ओम राकिनी नमः, और यू कैन चांट द मंत्रा वाम 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 Vam. And then this way you can practice one mudra for 1 hour to 3 hours. So this way you will be get free from the any physical issue and health or mental issue or energetic issue. And then this way you will enjoy your whole life, your each moment, because this chakra is responsible for the enjoy. So now rub your palms together, put upon the eyes, open and close your eyes underneath the eyes. Now continue, let's practice for Manipur chakra. Manipur chakra is responsible for action and desire. So now both leg to the front, which is known as the Tadagi mudra, the gesture of the pound. So now bring your, open your leg in the line of the mat or line of the shoulder, and so here goes So now bring your both arms up and then lean your body forward, hold your big toes and then stretch your body backward, spine straight, neck straight. So it's known as the Tadagi mudra. So you need to practice with external 3 lock. So now inhale and belly out. Belly out, then exhale, Mool Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh and Jalandhar Bandh, and bring your attention on Manipur Chakra. Manipur Chakra situated exact behind the navel region, into the spine, into the Sushumna Nadi, and visualize the 10 petal chakra. Bij mantra is Ram. Again release your Jalandhar Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, Mool Bandh. Again inhale and belly out. Belly out as much as possible. Then exhale, Mool Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, Jalandhar Bandh. and then bring your attention there, blazing sun or fire element, and bija mantra is ram. So this mudra is help to get free from stomach ulcer, diabetic or hypo or hyper digestive system problem with digestion, and then mentally is give the will power, vitality, and then strong emotion. So this again, inhale and then open your belly out. Now exhale and mool band, jalan udyan band, jalandhar band. This is the third round. And during the retention, bring your attention on Manipur chakra, which will help to activate your Manipur chakra. Mani means gems, Pur means city. So this is the known as the town of the city. So even this chakra is those who practice, and if is Manipur chakra is a function, person never have about any money problem. Now bring, release your Jalandhar band, Udyan band, the Mool band, bring your both arms up and continue to bring your hand on the back. So you can practice 6 round, 12 round, hand to the back for Purvottanasana. Now measure 1 and 2. So first you need to get mastery into the position, and then bandha, and then pranayam. Now buttocks up, Purvottanasana. It is a counter for Tadagi mudra. And now exhale. Now please sit down, face to sit this side, and to practice worship prayer for God and Goddess. So you can bring your right hand on the navel region and then left hand on the top of the right hand. Close your eyes, and then if you believe in the God and Goddess, so God is Rudra. So Rudra is another form of the Lord Shiva. So there is a mantra, is you can chant basic mantra. Om Namo Bhagavate Rudraya. Om Namo Bhagavate Rudraya. Om Namo Bhagavate Rudraya. Om Namo Bhagavate Rudraya. Or Goddess is known as Lakshmi, or semi form is the Goddess is known as the Lakini. So the major, the Goddess is Lakshmi, and semi Goddess is Lakini. So you can put the paintings or you can worship to the Goddess. So known as Om Lakini Namaha. Om Lakini Namaha. Om Lakini Namaha. Or you can chant just a mantra, is Ram. 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 And then this way you can practice and meditate. So either you can worship to the God and Goddess, so they will help to function the Manipur chakra, or you can practice the mudra and then bring your attention on Manipur chakra, the 10 petals, yellow color energy, and bija mantra, seed mantra is Ram. So then this way you get free from the physical health issue, mental health issue, and then you function your Manipur chakra, which is the give you action and desires. So now you can do the 1 hour, 3 hour, or as long as possible. So now rub your palms together, put upon the eyes, open and close your eyes underneath the palms. So now continue, let's practice for heart chakra, anahar chakra, or which known as sanmukhi mudra. Sanmukhi mudra. So now you need to sit into the good position, the siddhasan, padmasan, or lotus or any very good position, and now with the hand, so with the thumb close your ear, with the index finger your eyes, middle finger your nose, ring finger your upper lips, small finger your lower lips, and then shoulder wider, elbow wider. And now, so deep inhale through the mouth and internal three lock, and then hold and retain here, and then bring your attention on Anahat Chakra. Visualize the green color energy, 12 petals, and mantra you can chant Yam. So this is really work. So now to release Mool Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, and Jalandhar Bandh, I exhale through the both nose. So now again inhale through the mouth, feel into the lungs and chest, and even blow your cheek out. Then Jalandhar Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, and Mool Bandh. And bring your attention on the heart chakra, Anahat Chakra, which is known for so the benefits, you keep your healthy your heart, healthy your lungs and chest, and therefore it provides the unconditional love. So you know the reality of the love and you feel the love. As a mother have different love, brother have different love, teacher have different love. Now release your Mool Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, Jalandhar Bandh, and exhale through the nose here. Again, inhale through the mouth, make the crow beak, your mouth, and then feel into your lungs and chest, your mouth, and blow even your cheek out, open your. Then Jalandhar Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, and Mool Bandh, and retain your breath here, hold here. So therefore also is work for your body, physical health, mental health, and energetic health. So there is, so you feel the unconditional love, universal brotherhood, and is also that is give you the, now release your Mool Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, Jalandhar Bandh. Again, inhale through the crow beak mouth, feel into lungs and chest, and blow, open your cheek, and then Jalandhar Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, Mool Bandh. During the retention, bring your attention 12 petal chakra, heart chakra, Anahat Chakra, and bring, you can chant mantra Yam, and visualize the green color energy and retain. Now release Mool Bandh, Uddiyan, Jalandhar. Again inhale through the crow beak mouth, and Jalandhar Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, and Mool Bandh. Or you can bring your attention on green color energy, or moving the ear, or chant the mantra mentally Yam. So this way, this practice is really work for your heart chakra, and you feel the love of the universal love. Now release your Mool Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, Jalandhar Bandh. Now bring your hand on the knees, and let's do just one time without that hand on the cheek, just example. Now make the crow beak with the mouth, inhale, and open your cheek proper, ear till the cheek, and then Jalandhar Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, and then Mool Bandh. And now again release your Mool Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh, and Jalandhar Bandh, and exhale through the nose. Now bring your right hand on the heart chakra in the gesture of chin, and then left hand on the Swadhisthan chakra. And then if you believe into the God and Goddess, so you can worship to is another form of the Lord Shiva, is known as the East. Or Pinaki. Pinaki is the name of the bow of the Lord Shiva. So his name is the Isa. So is is the Lord Shiva name, or you can worship to the semi god is known as the Hanuman. So if you worship to the Hanuman, so you can chant mantra Om Ham Hanumate Namaha. Om Ham Hanumate Namaha. Om Ham Hanumate Namaha. Or you can Lord Shiva, the Isa or Pinakini. So you can chant the mantra Om Pinakini Namaha. Om Pinakini Namaha. Om Pinakini Namaha. Or the goddess, if you believe in God and goddess, so goddess is known as the Kakini. Kakini or Kali. So that you can see that universal mother is known as the Kali, and semi-god is only especially for this chakra is known as the Kakini. So you can worship to the goddess the Kakini, so you can chant mantra Om Kakini Namaha. Om Kakini Namaha. Om Kakini Namaha. And in this way you can function your heart chakra, anaha chakra, or you can chant the bij mantra, seed mantra, like yam yam yam. And then this way you can practice 30 minutes, 40 minutes, 1 hour. And if you practice 21 days, 31 days, 41 days, you will feel that how this heart chakra is a function and work. So now rub your palms together, put upon the eyes, open and close your eyes underneath the palms, underneath the eyes. Upon the eyes and open and close your eyes underneath the palms. Now let's practice for Viparita Karni Mudra, the throat chakra, Visuddhi chakra, to function the Visuddhi chakra, which help for the communication, individual communication or the social communication. In the life is very much have a good communication. So now here, so we will go the easiest way to practice Viparita Karani Mudra. It's known as the inverted psychic attitude. So now bend your both knees, hold your ankles, and then lift your buttocks up, roll your shoulder. So first you need to get the mastery in the position, and then now slightly bend your elbows, bring your palms underneath your buttocks, hold, and then now raise your one leg up, and then another leg up, feet in the 90 degree, arch your chest, authentic breathe here. So you can hold here for the 15 minutes, bring your attention on the throat chakra, Visuddhita chakra, so it help to function physical, thyroid, parathyroid gland, and it work for your cervical spinal, also it give the health for the lungs and chest, and then is work for the larynx, and then for the shoulder and neck and vocal cord. And then you can authentic breathe, you can chin touch your throat pit, which known as the Jalandhar Bandh, Uddiyan Bandh and Mool Bandh. Keep holding, and then there is the 16 petals, the maximum petals of this chakra is known as the Visuddhi chakra, and then mantra you can chant hum. And then this way you can hold, and then it give the another benefits the digestive fire never get off because and then the yogi start to taste of the nectar juice and it give the many another benefit, the physical benefits and then mental benefits. And then you can concentrate on Vishuddhi Chakra, the blue color energy, and mantra is Ham. We situated on the throat pit, behind the throat pit, exact into the spine, into the Sushumna Nadi. So now then slow release. Now release, release your hand and drop your buttocks and then both leg straight. And their counter pose you need to practice as a Matsyasana, the fish pose. Bring your hand underneath your buttocks and raise your neck, arch your chest and crown on the ground. And then now feet into the 90 degree of feet to the pointed. And then hold here, breathe here, feel here. Now, slow, raise your head up, Matsyasana, fish pose, release. Now, please sit down to meditate and work upon. So, sit into the cross leg position, into the Sukhasana, Siddhasana, Padmasana, into the center of the mat, please. Into the Siddhasana, Sukhasana. Now, if you want, bring with the right hand, make the gesture of Chin Mudra, put upon the throat pit, and left you put on the center of the Swadhisthana Chakra. And now, if you believe in God and Goddess, so the God of this chakra is known as, is another form of the Lord Shiva, known as the Sadashiva. And then you can chant his mantra, you can worship. ओम त्र्यंबकम् यजामहे सुगंधिम पुष्टिम वर्धनम उर्वारुकमिव बंधनान मृत्युर्मुक्षीयमामृतात्. ओम त्र्यंबकम् यजामहे सुगंधिम पुष्टिम वर्धनम उर्वारुकमिव बंधनान मृत्युर्मुक्षीयमामृतात्. ओम त्र्यंबकम् यजामहे सुगंधिम पुष्टिम वर्धनम उर्वारुकमिव बंधनान मृत्युर्मुक्षीयमामृतात्. और गाडेज, इफ यू बिलीव इन टू द फेमिनन एनर्जी, सो गाडेज इज नोन एज द शाकिनी और द सरस्वती. सो द सरस्वती द नोन एज द गाडेज द शाकिनी सरस्वती. सो यू कैन चांट द मंत्रा ओम शाकिनी नमः. ॐ साकिनी नमः. ॐ साकिनी नमः. और यू कैन चांट द मंत्रा इज नोन एज बीज मंत्रा. हम 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 हम. And then during the chanting and then repeating all this mantra, you need to put your attention on the Vishuddhi Chakra, that 16 petal chakra, the blue color energy, which is situated behind the throat pit, into the spine, into the Sushumna Nadi. So you can concentrate, meditate, is really good for the communication. And also is work for the neck, throat, thyroid, parathyroid, respiratory, vocal cord. So give you the physical health, mental health. Also, if it really functions, so without reading the textbook, it will come on your throat itself and yogi start to talk on the scriptures. So this is the benefits. So now, rub your palms together, put upon the eyes, open and close your eyes, and if you can continue practice 21 days, 31 days, 41 days and receive the benefits. So now let's continue to practice for Ajna Chakra, which is known as Sambhavi Mudra. Sambhavi Mudra, so now work for the now again you need to sit. If you need to change your leg, you can change and sit into the cross leg position, the siddhasan, sukhasan, lotus pose, hand upon the knees into the chin or dhyan mudra. And then now you can see here, so very gently you open your eyes and gaze between the eyebrows and then hold here as long as possible. So I will make a little bit zoom so you can see here, and then hold as long as possible. This is known as Sambhavi Mudra, which activate your Ajna Chakra. So Ajna Chakra, you can visualize the white circle between the eyebrows when your eyes close, or visualize the two petals chakra and then dark blue color, and mantra you can chant the Om. So this one is work for the eyes and brain. And then person will never get the headache, bad dream or eye problem. Also when this chakra is balanced, so person get the confidence and consistency of the understanding and power of the visualization. And then you gaze between the eyebrows as long as you can do, 2 minutes, 3 minutes. And then once your eye get tired, so you can close it. But when you close it, so again gaze between the eyebrows and white circle, and so this is the, it will help you to function the Ajna Chakra. And then this way you can repeat 3 times or 6 times, 12 times, depend on the. And then authentic breathe. So to function the Ajna Chakra is say like if you eat light food or fruit is really help, or practice Kapalbhati Kriya, Jalneti Kriya, Tratak Kriya, so it help to balance your Ajna Chakra. And then if you bear the amethyst stone, so it really help to activate your Ajna Chakra. And then so now close your eyes, and so if you believe in the God and Goddess, so also you can worship. So there is the God is known as Mahakal or Param Shiva. So and then you can Param Shiva, so there is the mantra you can chant, Om Haum Jum Sah Om Bhur Bhuvasva Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtim Vardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanan Mrityur Mukshiyamamritat Om Om Sva Bhuva Bhu Om Sah Jum Haum Om Haum Jum Sa Om Bhur Bhuvasva Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtim Vardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanan Mrityur Mukshiyamamritat Om Bhur Bhuvasva Om Sa Jum Haum Om Haum Jum Sa Om Bhur Bhuvasva Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtim Vardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanan Mrityur Mukshiyamamritat. Or if you believe into the Goddess, so Goddess is known as the Hakini or known as Shakti. So you need to find the painting or statue and you can worship to the Goddess, which known as the Om Hakini Namaha. Om Hakini Namaha. Om Hakini Namaha. Or you can chant Bija Mantra. Om. And in this way, you can concentrate and practice the Sambhavi Mudra, which help you to open your or function the Ajna Chakra. So now continue. Let's work about that Sahasrara Chakra. How to function the Sahasrara Chakra? Is Sahasrara Chakra known as a body of Lord Shiva? When the Kundalini is wake up and cross all the six chakras, so Kundalini and known as the Shakti. So Shiva and Shakti, they meet into the Sahasrara Chakra. So when this chakra is not function, so people they get crazy or madness. But when this chakra is function, so person they have the unity. So you need to visualize, feel into the Sahasrara Chakra 1000 petals, violet color, and then you need to worship to the God is the Lord Shiva, Goddess, it is the Durga or Yakini, or you can say the Shakti. So Lord Shiva, the basic mantra is known as Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Or to the Shakti, so you can chant, there is a lot of mantra of the Shakti. So you can chant even the Gayatri mantras or any another, or you can, there is a goddess known as the Yakini or Om Durgay Namaha. So you can chant Om Yakini Namaha, Om Yakini Namaha, Om Yakini Namaha. Or you can chant the basic mantra is the Om, A-U-M, Om. And then during the function of the Sahasrara Chakra, you can bring your right hand on the top of the head and then left hand on the Svadhisthana Chakra. And then you can concentrate on the Sahasrara Chakra, visualize that 1000 petals, violet color, and the God is Lord Shiva, and then Goddess is Yakini or Shakti or Durga, Universal Mother, and then keep chanting that Bija Mantra is Om. So then this way, please keep practicing. If you practice this, all this Sat Chakra, 21 days, 31 days, 41 days, so it really work. So please write into the comment box, how did you like this video? So please put your comment and let us know what else you like to practice with us. What you have any question, please write into the comment. We will be happy to reply you. So bring your both hand upon the chest and let's chant Om. So please do not forget to like, subscribe and press the bell icon about our channel. So whenever you upload the new video, it will reach to you itself. So now let's chant Om. Om Purnamada Purnamidam Puranat Purnamudachyate Puranasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate. Om Shantihi Shantihi Shantihi. A great thanks to universe. Rub your palms together. put upon the eyes, open and close your eyes underneath the palms. So now, thanks everybody. Have a beautiful day.